What's going on, guys? It's Kata Murphy for another brand new video. Congratulations to this person because you just got a shout out. If you see your name, you have a shout out, okay? So, shout out to you. If you know your symbol, that person, it's right here. That's your symbol. So today I'm going to be showing you three worry. See that three spinner tricks. So sometimes you're less like, oh, I can't do this. You're trying to do it on your pinky, but you can't, but I can. So if I make these today, you guys have to get, let's see if you can get, how many? Let's see if we can get 4 likes on this video. If you want to shout out, leave a comment if you want to shout out, and I could. Okay? So, let me show you my first trick. Pinky. So what you do is, you get your thumb and your pinky. Put the fidget spinner on your pinky, hold it, hold that, do that, balance, do that, practice that, and then you can do it. Next one. Right, like this one, so I put it in here. Oh my, this is hard. Sometimes you want to know how to do that, so. What you do is, you do that. I hold that. And then you should catch it. Like that. My dad knows the trick, who's over there. I see you, Dad. I can see you on the camera.
Shorties.
Shout out to him. Yeah. So, that one. Yeah. The last one. Is gonna be how to balance it on your middle finger. So, you do the same thing with your middle finger. So you got your middle finger. Got that. It didn't work. I'm like, get a replay on my face. That was just a cracker. Yeah, let's try again. So do that. Okay, got your middle finger. Just practice that. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video. Get 4 likes and let's see if we can get 10 subscribers. I'm so close. I need 2 more and then I'll have 10 subscribers. And then I'm trying to get 3K. 3K, that's right. So if you can do that for me, that'll be super good. Please get 3K. Because soon, I'll be deleting the channel. I might not. Oh, nah, I'm just joking. I will be sad, but I'll still have about 40. That'll be good. I won't delete the channel. I promise you. I'll still make some, and then, yeah. Bye. This was fun.